and welcome to Awesome Animal Ambassadors. Today, we will meet a kestrel. The American kestrel is North America's smallest falcon. They hunt for insects and other small prey in open fields and meadows. Kestrels can stabilize their head to focus on their prey when hunting. That means their head will stay still while their body hovers in the wind, so they never lose sight of their prey. Kestrels are fearless and will harass larger hawks, such as red-tailed hawks, out of their territory during breeding season. You can tell the difference between a male and a female kestrel by their coloration. The males have a slate blue head and wings and a rusty red back and tail, while the females have that same reddish color all over her wings, back, and tail. If you want to help protect these animals, consider putting up a nest box to attract a breeding pair and provide a safe spot for them to rear their young. Thank you for watching Awesome Animal Ambassadors. Join in at 10 a.m. tomorrow to meet another awesome animal.